Okay. Why would this go? I mean, no one tells you. Found a new weird kind of secret area. Whoa, alright, alright. I found another rabbit. I wonder if I'm meant to get up there. In order to be able to do that. Is there anything left? Oh wait. There we go. That's what you do with it. we have any armor, I assume? What an interesting little secret area. She just threw a blood roll. Where did that go? No offense, Mr. Double Door. But I'd want to go down and find out what the blood roll was all about, really. But instead, I'm guessing we're gonna go up to you. So there's a gigantic cup in the middle of a small paper maze. Wolf and either did. One is literally called the Dark Lord Return. It is a bit like spoilers, come on. That was awfully annoying how they did that. There's spiderwebs in the Oh, I'm not meant to pass questions, huh? have to decode this. I'm gonna wait a minute for you and laugh here. What you did. Because from the looks of it, he points and you just have to kind of go to that one. Right in front of me. I just can't grab it. And I had one like a minute ago that I don't want to jump. There we go. No matter which way you pick, it comes up with different ideas, so you never kind of get the same path twice. That would be interesting if we did it that way. It'll actually be bad to have constant light on. Just thinking. I am very curious how they've done this. They've also got all that in there that I've... No idea if we actually get to it. I don't know if we could have gone in there. So annoying. Yes, we don't, I don't have anything to dig with it either. And I'm guessing you know the same spells as I do. Pretty much. You know one I don't. Oh no! Oh, we are so far in! Oh man, that's actually annoying. I just had a feeling we're almost at the encounter as well. The good news is we can go straight there instead of having to go through this little secret area now. Because you see, it's already saved quite a lot of it. I am just going to double check that it's been done. Yes. I don't know what that throwing that blood does. I don't know. And how does one get out there? Want to get up there actually. Because. Whereabouts is it? So it's not on Dumbledore's floor. Buffed up with all. Okay. That's good to know. Missed that last time. I have to kind of ask, how long has he been sat there? Or do we not really want to know? Is that where we're at? We don't really want to know. I wish we could just skip it. That would make it a little bit better. trapped again. I'm trying to get something that isn't actually there. This one, I think we only have that one there. We only had one choice. But I'm actually convinced on this one you have more than one choice. It's just a feeling I have. Because he technically went the other way last time, actually. There is only one choice. Even less sense. No. Maybe I could actually understand it from that. he's aware of them and it's wrong. How did I do this last time? See, so I wonder now if I've actually come in a different way because that was open last time. I know it wasn't. This way it was. Not gonna lie, but they actually have made me jump in real life. I did actually have a feeling it's weird that they pop up like. Now it's coming with that noise because that's over there. I haven't actually worked out how to magically get over there yet. This we know we can get that part. I am still confident though that we are nearly. bit dumb. That sounds negative. I move to the PR. Onto the dark one from the council. We word it like that. Almost very convinced we are at Telltale. But what I do hope is that we can get to that Telltale. Kind of does the autosave thing, so we can at least pretend that it's good. I think I just stuck myself, to be honest. Oh no, I am. That's a big spider. Not the biggest we've seen. Well, that's a help. I don't know how we're meant to dig there when none of us have pets. Oh no, that's where we just come from, my bad. Don't know if... Cause we can't exactly explore the maze. Point being, I don't know if I've missed any of these that I needed. Especially when I need one more. How is that? How is it possible that a random student is meant to be watching from the stands getting stuck in? that's what I don't want to know the answer to. Don't you dare. Oh, thank you. Oh, I thought it was going to be evil to me. Kill this man. Why my glasses? That makes no sense. Oh, there you are. That's my boy. No way. Instructions to put them back together. To set them back together. Oh no! Oh, that's hilarious. Chuckling at that for a while. Oh, that's hilariously funny. Oh, that's so funny. My feeling is just a little cut screen at the moment, to be honest, because school year's over.